Just got this breaking news through to the desk. The Defence Department has just confirmed that Australian Defence Force personnel have been killed in Afghanistan. Defence says it's currently in the process of informing the next of kin and will make a full statement shortly. We'll bring you more detail through this bulletin.